Today we are going to calibrate weights. The weights which we are going to calibrate is 1 kg and 500 gram. The masters which we are using for calibration is E2 Plus, which we have in our lab. The balance which we are going to use for calibration, the range is 20 mg to 1000 gram, means it is 20 mg to 1 kg. The resolution of the balance is 0.001 gram. This is the best balance, resolution balance, which we have in our lab for calibrating 1 kg weights. Before starting calibration, we clean the UUC. UUC is unit under calibration, that is the weight of the customer. We clean it with acetone and keep it for soaking with our masters for approximately 30 minutes to match our lab temperature. The temperature in the lab should be maintained in 23 plus minus 1 degree Celsius, and the RH, the relative humidity, should be between 40 to 60 RH, whereas the air pressure should be 990 to 1010. In HPA. So after cleaning the weights, we keep it for soaking for approximately 30 minutes. After 30 minutes, we take the weights and start calibrating it. But before calibration, we have to fill a data sheet which is available to us. So these are the details, the work order number, the name of the instrument, the make, model, serial ID, range, everything should be filled within it, with the starting temperature, ending temperature, relative humidity, air pressure, unit of measurements. The unit in which we are going to take measurements is gram. So we will take measurements in gram. So before starting calibration properly, and a very important note, that wearing hand gloves is important. Without wearing hand gloves, we cannot touch weights. So wearing hand gloves is a very important part of calibration. So before starting calibration, the balance should be we should press a cal button, that all the errors from the balance will be removed. In this way, the substitution method for weights which we are going to use is ABBA. So basically A is master and B is UUC. So ABBA means master, UUC, UUC, and then again master. After the internal cal procedure gets over, we'll start calibration. As you can see, the calibration, the internal cal has just ended. So first we'll keep the master, that is A. This is 1 kg weight, that is 1000 grams, and we'll note the reading. The material of master is, the UUC material is SS. And the weight is cylindrical, which we are going to calibrate is. So this is SS and cylindrical. Our master reading is 1000.007, which we have noted. We have removed our master and now UUC twice. The reading of UUC is 1000.015. The second time it is 1000.015. We have completed A, B, B, and again the last one is A. for calibration of weights, we started from a higher range to lower range. So we'll do 1 kg first and then 500 grams. So the A is 1005. Now the second weight which we are going to do is 500 gram. Second one, 500 gram. The weight material is SS. The size is cylindrical. So first is master. UUC it is 500 002 gram. Again UUC. UUC 500 003 gram. And the last time master. UUC 500 003. Now the further calculations of this is being done on Excel sheet. So this is how we calibrate weights.